Take life in your hands.
What do you guys think about Zack Ryder on Twitter, Tumblr, Ken Ashcorp, my Google? I'll close all these. Last immediately. Or acts immediately. Last indefinitely. I think I'm streaming. Yes, I am. It's on my Twitch. Labeled as WWE 2K15, probably.
Take life in your hands. I know what we mean.
Don't risk one more minute. Are your symptoms in control? So...
kids are vulnerable, too. You're not alone.
So all I know is if you click on the house a bunch, a game pops up, right?
Yeah.
But from what I hear, weirder shit happens if you don't click on the house and you just hang out. So I'll just click on the FAQ. Oh, look, take life in your hands. Oh, okay. And I'll go to products. Oh, see, it's all cleared up now. Uh-oh. Claridryl is getting large. Stop vibrating, Claridryl. I don't want any part of this. I'm going to click on Claridryl Kids. Uh-oh. God, it's getting closer to me. You can go away, Claridryl. That's totally fine. What are the terms and conditions? Oh, there aren't any. House. Wait. Oh, I see. This thing up here just says house. Like, that's like the hint. Like, house. Okay, Claridryl is getting quite large, and it is moving straight in on me. take life in your hands. One fluid ounce. Alright, go away. I don't want to know the future that is in my Claridryl. Severe reactions. Alright, go away. Can I, like, hide it?
Oh,
there's, like, static. There's static in my headset right now. It's getting louder. This is fucked. Hide me, Claridryl. Claridryl, save me. Jesus Christ.
What is going on?
The devil is coming for me. How about find us? Oh, I can't find shit. Claridryl's taking up the whole screen.
Oh, God.
Some side effects. Effects may occur.
Oh my God, I see a video!
If effects occur, please form a second opinion. Your inside effects or outside side effects. Claridryl affects your insides, effects on your outside. Please choose sides before consulting Claridryl. Claridryl is not responsible for switch sides, insides, or out. What are you thinking? Claridryl is not related to that. The page at www.adultswim.com says help! Oh no! It just said help! Claridryl opens doors and is not responsible. Donna, for what lies inside, consult your doctor before stopping, starting, continuing, or never taking Claridryl. You may be at risk for bloodening if you combine Claridryl with other selves. Claridryl is not for pregnant, nursing, expectant, waiting, bereaved, or sleeping mothers. What kind of person were you trying to be? Claridryl will not guarantee that... Oh my God, it keeps un... that you become that person, be a person, or persons will result from Claridryl aspirations. Is that what that said? An appropriate dosage of Claridryl varies widely depending on, but not limited to, some of the following factors. Eyes, medical history, blood volume, organ weight, presence or absence of bows, piano lessons, phone color, lawn color, number of children, zip code, near, regrets, lessons learned, and diet. Also, the music has stopped, and Claridryl is taking up the majority of my screen. Kids, please. Let's be fucking reasonable here. Claridryl, can you go?
Oh my God.
Oh!
Oh! I'm in the basement!
It's turning gray, and there's a little person dancing on my screen.
What?
The screen just cut to gray, the website, and there's a little man. It's gonna fucking jump scare me, I know it, dude.
Oh my God! What the fuck? I see a forehead of a guy in the basement.
I know.
Oh my God! Yeah. What is that?
I wanna play it, but I'm stuck on the fucking hellscape!
Inspect
element? Game. Preload. Jury. Jquery? Jackery? There's fucking assy art in here. Google Analytics script segment game. Okay, so it's the game, right? Oh, there's things happening.
What is going on? Jesus Christ.
Do I just...
I'm scared.
I'm like, do I just click on everything? I don't know how to make the fucking man go away. I'm gonna reload. Okay, so it just goes back here. And click on Claridryl. Click on all this shit. Oh, and the house lights are on. So I'm just gonna keep clicking on the house. And trigger the other thing. What is this over here? Oh, everything's shaking. It's getting... Oh, the text is backwards. This is a nice website. I like it. Let's go to this creepy house where someone was probably murdered. Can I go this way? Nope, I guess I'll just keep clicking this way.
Is this that way. What the fuck?
Perfect. Oh. Wait. Ooh, I saw someone in the fucking... Oh, I don't want to go any... I don't want to go this way.
Where are you?
I'm in the backyard, clicking on...
Oh.
Clicking on Satan's chair himself. Oh, look, more chairs. Good. Oh, chairs. Oh, there was a gunshot. That startled the fuck out of me.
Oh my god! I hear a step.
Oh, one of the chairs fell over. Can I just go? I wanna go home. Can I go home? Oh, okay. It got really loud for a second. I'm gonna go back into the house. Just hang the fuck out. Just be a family man. If that's cool with you. No, I don't wanna go over there. I wanna go there. There's a reflection of someone with a blue shirt in the window. Oh good. I just gotta draw a big old penis. A big old. That's it. That's. I'm drawing a penis on a small child. That is not acceptable. He's the devil himself.
I'm going to
color your face. Very nice.
An evil baby.
There you go. You're the artist here. I'm just fucking scribbling on people's faces. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here though, because this shit's starting to crap me out a little bit. I don't want to go there.
Even though I'm an artist, I can draw like the most hideous things and people would think I'm not an artist.
Yeah.
Like what I'm doing right now.
I want to go... Oh, there we go.
There, I was drawing a kid some boobies.
Cool. I got the...
Some perky, ugly ass boobies.
Oh, okay, he's running. Where's he going? Alright.
And he got the... got milk squirting.
What are you doing? There is no visual representation for milk squirting on my stream right now, so I feel like, oh Jesus, I wanna go. Oh, didn't you?
The kids and drawing like an evil baby kind of thing in their belly, and then I drew tits on it.
Chris, didn't you say there was a man in the basement?
What?
Didn't you say there was a man in the basement?
There was like a head.
Yes,
fingers.
I love. Oh, what's the static?
What is this door?
You can fly. Oh, what is that?
Oh, this music is creepy.
I went out of the window.
Can I turn off the lights? No, I can't. Okay. What am I supposed to
do? No, I don't like the chairs. I don't like the chairs. God damn it. This is very, like, easy to get lost in.
Yeah, I know.
Go this way. This way, down the stairs, there. Alright, now there's a man. There's the man. He's creeping me. Is he gonna pop out and scare me? Is there anywhere I can click to get out of here? Nothing?
No, you just go to the bottom of the thing?
Oh, it's getting louder. I know, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go, sir, if you don't mind. No. I will pass on your forehead. Thank you.
Where did you find, like, the guy, like...
He's in the basement, the forehead you're talking about.
Were you saying, like, something else about the backyard?
Oh, no, there's the chairs in the backyard, and if you click on them, gunshots happen.
What?
Fucking creepy.
Hang on a second.
I'm just gonna go down? No, hold on, go back over there. Can I go anywhere else? Yes! I agree! Oh fuck! That's exactly what I think when I hear the gunshots on the chairs.
Shit!
What does the right chair mean? Why does it fucking... Why does it do that? Why is it dark with these chairs, specifically?
What are you...
I'm learning about stuff.
I have... Ooh. Oh my god, what did I find? What did I find? Oh, I see. Why do... This is creepy! I'm getting creeped out here!
I feel like I must have, like... There's gotta be something, man. There we go. I'll go upstairs, that's right. Oh, that's right. Okay, I almost forgot about going upstairs.
What the fuck?
Oh, what?
Wait, go upstairs. What do you go upstairs?
Mm-hmm.
Go to the room on your left.
Room on my left.
Look in the closet.
Oh, there's a little tiger! Oh, dude, I don't wanna look in the closet. It's fucking scoot.
No, look in the closet.
Oh, there's fingers. Why is it little fingers? Is that it? Click on the fingers? Can I give the fingers a present? No? No. Right, well, I'm gonna get out of here. Sorry, Mr. Fingers. I didn't mean to impede on your life. Okay? I'm gonna go ahead, go to the front, okay? There's a mirror. I'm gonna click on it, okay? Oh, there is fire and a reflection in the window. Okay?
What? Does that look...
That
looks like leaves.
Where do I go? Oh.
You went to
Wait, where did it go? It went to the yard. I wanted to see more fire. Sir.
You're terrible.
I wanted to see what was going on with the business. With the biznatch. There you go. There was the fire, the brief fire animation there, and I can go
Wait,
just
for animation?
It was in the window, and it only lasted for like a couple seconds, and it went away. And now there's just this outside view of the little house.
I did not see that.
So I can go to the right, which just takes me back into the yard. Or I mean,
is somebody?
Well, I am goddamn stumped. So, I have a present, a Christmas present in my inventory, and I don't know, there's gotta be somewhere to put it. Do I put it back behind the tree?
Wait, how did you...
You just click on the present, and you take it in your inventory.
Oh.
It's the only thing I've been able to put in my inventory, though, so... It's very possible that it's just a fluke. This way, no, I want
to
go back.
How do you get access to your inventory?
You just click on inventory and then you have the present as your cursor.
Oh,
and then every time you click on the front window, he runs upstairs.
Yeah, I know it's that.
Stop it, you punk. You big baloob. Can I go back out the front door, please?
So this is like, the house is like a single mom with her kids.
There's
like no dad.
Can I go back out the front? No, it's just the...
I don't have anything in my inventory.
Yeah, if you go, the blue present on the ground is the one you can pick up.
Oh. Oh!
You got a present.
I can only click on it.
I'm looking out the window, and I'm not seeing anything cool. The present? Oh, shit, he did it. There's gotta be some way to beat this. Go to the... God, I keep forgetting which direction to click to make the certain rooms happen. Go forward, right? Can I go left?
Put a present.
Nope, I can... Oh, I can go... Oh, okay, that just takes me there. So I can click and click on the mirror. And that just takes me outside to this shit. Present? Present? No.
I'm curious how to get into that. There's that one door.
Which door? Oh, the one upstairs?
The one, like...
The one directly on the left upstairs that doesn't have a...
That doesn't have a thing on her, yeah.
Yeah. Is there something to do with painting? Right? Maybe. Because the kid's face looks more fucked up than it originally was on the picture. Maybe if I just draw, maybe I have to replicate the drawings that are already on there? I don't know, it's just like,
Might be.
like that, and then like a little bit right there. Is that right? No, it's like a, it's like just like that. No, okay, this kid's just fucking destroyed head to toe. Just just massacred with my pen. That there you go, did I get you? Oh no, he went all the way over to the other eye. He's just like, wah! Okay. This kid, he's got a blue ear. He had a blue ear and then just some scribbles on his face, just like,
yeah, just some scribbles on his right eye and on his mouth.
On his mouth, okay, so he's got a blue mouth, he got scribbles on his left eye, and then just beep, 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 beep.
Well, that's what I said, like, his, and a little bit on
his mouth. It's the majority of it's on his left, and it's just a little bit, kind of scribbled over there, color his ear blue. God, we are just artists.
Yeah, we're amazing artists.
I'm just a great artist.
This girl has just got her face covered.
Oh, hold on. It's not drawing at the cursor anymore. It's like a, little bit. It's like above it a couple inches now.
What?
Like when I draw. No, this one's still normal. I'll just fucking dot you. Oh, the music cut out for a second.
Which one?
Not the music. The girl in the top left with the blue face, I think it might have just been a browser thing, though. I don't know if that was...
Oh, that's the browser thing.
Yeah, it might have just hitched up for a second.
Like, if you hit the, like, scroll...
Yeah.
It does that.
What do you want from me, strange game?
This game is very strange. Like, you don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Good present.
Oh, I found something!
What? Huh. What?
Okay, go to the backyard.
Yep.
Go. Okay, you know the fallen chair?
Yes.
There's a thing above it. Click on it.
Oh, hold on. How do I get... Above it?
Like, you know, there's like a weird, like, brown thing above it? Like,
No.
There's like, there's no grass on it.
Oh, the patch on the grass?
Yeah. Click on that.
I am.
Put the press in there, and you bury
it. Oh. I'm not getting anything there. I see the patch, but I'm not getting any. What strange thing did you do to make it so you could click on that patch?
Okay, you know, you click, it's like right above the chair, the fallen chair.
Yeah, no, I see the brown patch on the grass, but if I click
and
on it, nothing happens.
You drag the press in there, and then you bury it. And then you click on it again. Because you know you go all your inventory?
Mm-hmm.
Present?
Yeah. It's not doing anything.
It's not?
No, I'm dragging that present up there like a motherfucker.
That's what I'm, like, right on it?
Yeah, right on it. Even around it,
That's what I did, and it worked.
You must have done something else somewhere.
Not that I know.
To trigger the ground to be clickable. That's a weird one. Wait, what if I inspect element? Game jewelry. Game preload jewelry. Jewelry. Oh. If switch it, button clicked. Nope, nothing in the Google thing. Aside from telling probably the title of the game, which is jQuery? I don't know. jQuery? I'll go downstairs.
I'm grabbing the present again.
I'll check downstairs again, because, you know, why not? Let's click on some beans. Damn it.
Cover the girl's face.
Whoa. The base. Oh, okay. I was like, it's getting loud.
Yeah, it does get louder.
I thought it was doing something. I was like, oh.
I don't think there's really much going on.
Damn it. I'm so fucking curious. I have to find out how this game works. It's so frustrating. It's important to me. Okay, so the present is buried. I know what that's for now. I just don't know what to do to trigger the present to be buried.
something.
Oh. Damn it. This is going to murder me.
That's what it feels like at first. Like, is somebody going to murder me?
Okay, man, I'm just waiting for one of these fucking screens to be a goddamn jump scare, and I'm going to lose my mind. Live on Twitch TV! Anyway, except if I stop with the loudness. Bam. Is there like an order I have to shoot the chairs in? Why does the rightmost one fall over? I feel like it's fucking with me. Like, there's not even any rhyme or reason to any of it, and this is all just here to mess with somebody.
Or it's just here to, like, scare people, and then they were like, oh, we gotta look for something, and then yeah. Right after, like, oh.
Exactly.
There's nothing.
There's something. There's gotta be something. There's no way this is nothing.
It feels like it's nothing, though. Like, I've been clicking on every fucking
thing. Everything. Clicking on the whole universe.
And
you can just draw on pictures for no reason?
Yeah, you can give him a stash.
Is this Duke Nukem Forever? Why am I drawing on pictures?
Why am I drawing a mustache on a cheerleader?
I don't know. I'm just gonna make some blue. I'm gonna make some blue happen. What are fingers? Why do fingers? Chris, why do fingers?
I don't know.
Surely you must know why do fingers. And I feel like this might be one of those games where you have to wait a certain amount of time, too. It might be one of those fucking waiting games. You know what? I'm gonna inspect element again and see if there's anything helpful. Audio wrap. Image house 20 yard 5. Game all. Chair, gun, chairs, vid. Vid is probably the running. Oh. I thought the music changed. I heard the bonk. You hear that little like tin. There's like a bass track playing now. That might just be the music though.
Yeah, I was thinking it's just the music.
Basement window, head, noise window. Oh, noise window. Okay, so that's the one where you can go out from the basement. Mirror, basement. Fuck. Picture one, picture two. Okay, so just picture 1 through 8 is all it's giving me here. Videos, video wrapper, dev stories. devstories.webm, mp4. Active. I forced it active. Is something gonna happen? What if I open link in new tab? 404 Adult Swim. Okay, so I can't just. I don't know anything about any of this shit. Like I just know that there's like little silly things you can look at. Break on. I don't know what that means. Dev stories. Maybe I don't. Okay, so the fire failed to load. Also, window 3? What is window 3?
Yeah, I'm done with. I'm like clicking on everything and nothing's happening.
Yeah, this is probably a dud. And I'm sure immediately after I stop playing, they're gonna find the secret thing.